Hunter recovers the puck. 2:34 to the power play. Running, looking to set up. Feeds Aucoin. What time are he scores? Islanders win it in overtime. 5-4. His former team, and although the Canucks will get a point, the Islanders, who played much of this night looking as though they would come away empty-handed, pick up two.
That's the way Aucoin and Ronning used to do it when they played for Vancouver. Trent Hunter started the play by retrieving the puck. After Aucoin took the shot, Trent Hunter got the puck and just gave it back to Ronning and let everybody sit up. This was Ronning and Aucoin the old way in Vancouver. They did it often, and that was the result many times, and it worked again. What a shot. Look at the little pass. Ronning's going to freeze everybody. Quick little hands right there. Set it up perfect. The pass wasn't too hard, wasn't too soft. It was perfect so that Aucoin could just step into it and let it go. And that shot was almost unstoppable. Here it is again. Ronning, the great veteran. And how about the shot? Up high over the glove of Hedberg. And the Islanders, they looked doomed when they were down 3-1. They didn't give up. This team's got heart, folks.